Good morning.
It's Monday. No need for fake-tism.